Hello guys, and welcome back to Chapter
Scottish
8.
Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really.
The grave of Henry
Avery. By the time
Avery.
Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus with a massive bounty on his head, and a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your, death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
This is actually reminding me of The Last of Us a bit.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, try not to.
Nathan!
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
Huh?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit!
Get out!
Okay.
Get down!
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up.
Be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Let's find something to climb on.
Yeah. Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
get some more dynamite.
That door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
This is just like the last of us, really.
Those guys Nadine warned us about. Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
See if we can get this stealthily.
Over here. Someone blew the door open.
Oh, shit!
Okay, I think we've done it.
Alright, nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Whoa, careful.
I can hook that.
Oh, shit!
You think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There.
It's pretty fun.
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
All right, hold on. I'll come over. Give me a boost. Come here. I'll pull you up.
Thanks. All right, there it is. Among storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
On we go. Burns a little.
Huh. Those are fun. Do this all day.
To wash them out. You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. And once money ran out, there's no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general?
Didn't even last a night.
Cold bastards.
You get the left one. I got right.
Business.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
Let's mark them if we can. I'm gonna try and stay as stealthy as I can.
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery is ready for rich boys.
They're not slowing down, are they?
This lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
But they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
Hang on.
Nice shot!
This is a lot harder than I thought it'd be.
You two done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for rich poison.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Both lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
What the? No way I imagined that. Nothing here.
Okay, it's nice and slow.
Nothing.
Okay, I'm doing okay.
No way I imagine that.
That's what I'm talking about.
Stop them!
One!
Running interference!
That was kind of hairy.
Okay, we did it.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls. Oh, I'm not gonna jump this ravine.
Here we go.
Easy, bro.
Here we go.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick.
Right.
I should have bopped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew.
What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
Down there!
All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Which way to go?
Sam! This way!
Nice! Jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
Nathan!
Whoops. Okay.
There's a dormitory gate.
I'm going to jump this bit. No.
No!
Night. The game definitely isn't as clear as where you're meant to go.
You ready for this? Hey, give me a hand.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory, alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Hey Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. Looks like the scroll from the cross.
Let me see. The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
So we need to look for 1659, 1699.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. Well, swords are a match. So is the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
It's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God.
You ready for this?
I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got.
Okay, so this is pretty cool.
It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Whoa. Gang's all here. Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
So we got a puzzle here.
Jesus? Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
That looks right.
So, connect the dots. I think you got that one. Nathan.
Okay, that was easy enough.
That's it, you got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Okay, so that puzzle was pretty fun.
Gotta go. I'll follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout about the uphill?
Nothing.
He could be out there. Storm's been missing with the radio. If we don't hear back from him soon, I'll go check it.
Thank you.
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go! Got it! Come on!
Damn, that sucker's heavy.
I know, right? How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Of course, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool.
Wow, that looks cool.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Sid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Those beams and stuff up there. They don't look like it was built by the monks.
Patrol up ahead. I hear them.
You, of all people, should appreciate them.
What the?
Shit, just saw something.
Be careful, bro.
Nothing over there, eh?
Nothing.
We're okay.
See you soon.
are you, asshole?
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. I got something.
Here we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your way.
Ah, thank you.
Okay, we're doing well.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way. Freezing!
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea!
This chapter's pretty long.
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Hope this holds.
Oh! This is a good idea!
From here.
Oh, we got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. In the worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean,
Yeah, exactly.
Here we go.
Must be a checkpoint in a minute.
You've been in South Sudan.
Hang on. Sweep
you over.
I'm on it.
Let's try this.
How's it? You got anything?
Nothing.
Heads up.
You got them!
Harder than I thought it'd be.
What the?
What was it?
We're done with these idiots.
Careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. Think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize. Right? There, see? No problem.
Yeah, for once.
Yeah.
things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay.
Okay, we're good. We're good.
About to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour. Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Come here, check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
Pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas too.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Okay, guys, I will see you next time.
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too or...